10 doigts, 10 orteils, c'est tout ce qui apportait autrefois. Plus maintenant.
Thanks to many, many scientists around the world, we are finding ways of how we can try to correct the mutation and therefore try to cure the disease that this mutation causes.
We use the CRISPR-Cas9 technology can act as a GPS to locate where the mutations inside the genome and to target, to use the cells' own DNA repair mechanism to repair these mutations.
The technology that we have developed is quite safe. One day, these technologies could help to save the lives of many, many people.
Vous avez spécifié des yeux noisettes, des cheveux châtains et la peau claire.